the altruistic feedback from you to make sure they do a good job. And if you don't provide that feedback, they're left out of the communication loop at that point. So as the entrepreneur, it's my job to make sure that feedback loop is always maintained. Even though I work extremely fast and go at the speed of light, I am still always making sure that I provide, I say, thank you so much, exclamation point, I love this. And like, no matter what happens, so that way, yes, the task is done, but it is more important for me to leave that positive feedback. So that way I know they'll do a better job next time. And also that I give that appreciation to them, because it's so easy to, as an entrepreneur, to work extremely fast, but not give appreciation to your employees, because you forget about it because of how fast you're working. You're only worried about the task at hand, but mm-hmm. you have to leave time for appreciation of your employees, or your employees will leave, because you have to give appreciation for what they do. Because without them, you, like, as the entrepreneur, you are nothing without your employees. So you have to show appreciation. You have to take the couple of seconds it takes. Sounds crazy to even take that couple of seconds, it is worth it. Because you have to remember, you have to have your employees. Without them, you are nothing. And you have to take the couple of seconds to show that appreciation, or you will be nothing, because they will leave you without that appreciation. I 100% agree with that. It's crazy.
Victor, you lead me to the general thoughts that this appreciation and the feedback, feeling safe, this is big game. This is part of the company culture. But I think the culture of duplicating all those effective activities actually is the determination for the success of the business. That this culture of effective activities is actually the success of a business. So you have to duplicate all what is effective, and true. Then you make your business successful.
Yes. And it's very difficult to communicate that through managers, but it's not impossible. There are certain things that as you start as being an entrepreneur, you have to learn how to communicate what is not what you cannot form into words. It is a very, very difficult skill, but I'm getting better and better at it. But as an entrepreneur, your job is to communicate as effectively as humanly possible, so that way you can scale it at the bottom. That way you can communicate all at one time, let everyone in the company know what you're trying to communicate, so that way everything gets accomplished the first time without miscommunication. So every entrepreneur needs to know how to communicate the most effectively. And learning that skill of how to communicating the things that you don't necessarily know how to communicate yet, it helps for me, because I know a lot. I've done everything. I know video editing. I know graphic design. I know Amazon. I know Facebook advertising. I know everything. I know a lot about everything. So I'm able to communicate to them very, very easily. So I can say, okay, I need this ad with this ad set, with this campaign name structure, so that way I can import it. So I have that experience to know how to communicate to them. So it makes it where I'm able to communicate very effectively on that. So it's either A, the entrepreneur's job to learn how to communicate that effectively, and your job might be to learn that subject. Because you have to think, it might take you, 30 minutes of your time to learn that subject, how to communicate it, but you may gain hours of understood miscommunications from you taking that 30 minutes to learn how to particularly do that subject. You may be able to communicate 10 times more effectively now, so that way there's no miscommunication down the funnel, so that way it's a lot more efficient. That way you learn something and you're able to communicate that more effectively. I've been learning that very recently. I have to learn new attribution modeling, which is super complicated. I have no idea how to do it, but I don't know how to communicate it. I have absolutely no clue how to communicate it. So I have to learn the subject. I'm going to take 25 minutes of my day learning the subject, so that way I'm able to communicate to them
right
how I want it structured, so that way